Thanks for watching with us. The magical world of Disney returns to our backyard.
Ooh, Disney on Ice is at the Resch Center this weekend. Emily Byer joins us live with more. Morning, Em.
Good morning, Brooke and Fish. Hello, everyone. I've always wanted to be a Disney princess, and you can see what I'm wearing here. I would be a lobster, I guess. You can see this gorgeous costume. This is one of the costumes that they wear in Under the Sea. So there's going to be all of your favorite Disney characters here this weekend. There are still tickets available. I'm joined by actually a real princess here. I'm joined by Alexi Gillis. You portray Elsa in the show. Tell me a little bit more about Disney on Ice and this performance specifically.
Yeah, so Disney on Ice Presents Dream Big is an amazing show. We have 9 princesses, 9 stories. So we have a little bit of everything for everyone.
I love it.
So we have our classics, and we have Sleeping Beauty with the fire-breathing dragon, sailors for boys,
cool.
And then the my favorite, Frozen.
Yeah, and so taking a look over here, we've got some of the different costumes that you get to see in the show. Obviously, we were just talking about this, but what's your favorite performance? And you were telling me Frozen.
Yeah, Frozen. Let It Go is my favorite. But we have 2 new production numbers.
Yes.
Coco is in there.
Yeah, and this is one of the jackets. How fun.
It's just beautiful. And each crystal is put on hand by hand,
oh
so
my
everything
goodness.
Is handmade.
Yeah.
And then you have the ball outfits from Cinderella.
What? Broken Fish, can you believe this? I could have wore this, but I chose the lobster. What was I thinking? Okay. And then we've got
also, this is the
cool.
lovely men's jacket.
Yeah. Oh, I love that. And then more from Coco, which is such a really fun production. Tell me a little bit about what is it like? I mean, you're Elsa. When you come out onto this ice, it is Disney on Ice, and you get to see, and Disney is just infectious. Disney is for everyone. So adults, children, everyone's so excited to see you guys.
Yeah. So even with just the Frozen segment, everyone just gets quiet. They sit in their chairs, they're singing, they're dancing, and then Let It Go. You can just hear everyone belting it out as much as they can. So I get chills every time I see them just smiling and giggling, and that's what we're trying to do here is bring it to their homes and closest to their hearts.
Yeah. What is it like to get to travel? And I mean, perform these beautiful and wonderful heartfelt songs that we all know so much.
I've traveled all over the world with this company. So it's a dream of mine to like keep skating for as long as I can. And you know, it's pretty special to do it every night for new people.
Yeah. Lovely. So Brooke and Fish, we're going to get to see a couple different performances throughout the morning here. But as you can hear, we just heard Maui. He's finishing up his song, You're Welcome. So I'm going to send it back to you and say, You're Welcome. We'll show you more later.
All right. Thank you so much, Emily. I'm so torn about my favorite. I love Frozen so much, but I love Moana. You know?
They got them all.
Tropical or winter? I mean, which would you rather? I don't know. Amazing. All right. Now, in the